being a part of something like this is fun, especially going out to San Diego one weekend and 2 weekends later, Mountain Buffalo. And being from Provincetown, I mean, I never would have expected that in my life. First plane ride was to Nebraska and then come out of there with the win. And it's just fun to be a part of, especially with a defense that's playing so good. Just because, I mean, just being on a defense where you know that you can do what you can do and just play hard. And all we had to do is play fast, and it's just simple. Just do your job, play your gap, and then make a play.
I don't even know if you can put it into words what it's like playing, you know, playing an EP and then stepping into this arena.
I would say it's just a little bit faster. No, I'm just kidding. It's a lot faster, a lot more physical. But that's what helped me out, was playing in a conference like with the Three Rivers. That's a physical conference. Everyone's going to run the ball, but it's a lot different playing against a 220-pound O-lineman than playing against a 310, 320-pound O-lineman. But that's just the physical nature, getting used to the game. And once you get used to it, you just kind of like playing football again. And I had to put on a lot of weight. I came here at 265, and this morning I weighed in before the game. I was at 305, so put on a couple pounds, I would say, over the last couple of years. But now you gotta like study film, you gotta read the keys, you gotta know what protection they're gonna be in and the personnel. And there's a bunch of little things that, when our coach always says, if you watch film, you'll play fast on the field. He goes, so you do all your learning up in the film room, and then when you get on the field, don't think, just play. It should all be reaction.
Right.
So I walked on and I had to move in. I wanna say report day was June 10th or around that time. You're just playing football, you're living out a dream. And when you're 18 years old and someone tells you that you get to go to school and play college football at this level, you're like, deal. It's hard to turn down. And then I was just going out there and playing, because being a walk-on, you take what you can get when you get shots. Like, you go out there and you do whatever you can. And I told myself, I get blown up one play, I'm just gonna get back up and just go right back at it to do the next play. So that's all I did. And I ended up grading out more positive than negative, and the coach was starting to notice me on film. And then,
I don't know, were you gonna start or just get some playing time?
I was gonna play a little bit. I was gonna rotate in. They said probably 15, 20 snaps a game. I got hurt the Thursday before we were traveling to Wyoming, the week before the game. And then I got hurt that Thursday practice, and then he came out, it was that Friday, was like the travel, and I was injured. So, and he told me that I would have traveled if I didn't get hurt, which I was kind of heartbreaking. But surgery, I had the surgery, but I got cleared in March. It was right before spring ball for contact. And I remember I started practice, I was sixth string at D-tackle, and then I started doing stuff. The coach kind of knew what I could do, but he didn't want to rep me out too much, and started making a play, and I started making another play, more plays every day. I just slowly just started bumping up the roster spot. And then at the end, I ended up first string, and the coach told me, he said, this is your job, and it's your job to lose, and you just gotta keep it. It was family day up here, and I remember we were sitting all at the back and signing a bunch of posters with the schedule on them for all the kids that came. And I was sitting there, and then Coach Carey called me over and said, I need to see you. And I was like, okay. Like, this would be good or bad, but his like demeanor was like really serious. So I was like, oh no, like, you never know when that happens. And so he called me over, he goes, your struggle's over, you're on scholarship. I was like, what? But I mean, even though I saw it coming, it's just, there's nothing but like, you just break down. You just, a lot of hard work, especially I was at the bottom of the bottom, just because I don't know, a lot when I was hurt, I was like, I don't want to play this game no more. I'm like, I'm just hurt, I'm just devastated. And then my mom just told me, she said, this game's done too much for you, just turn it away, and you love it too much, and you put too much in it. Yeah. And then that just stuck with me. And I try to stay in contact as much as I can, which is,
yeah,
I do my thing, but I find myself talking to Seth, Jared, Ian, and Pedro a lot, because they're out in Western, and they're all together all the time,
right.
So they're a little rat pack.
Yeah.
I mean, I text Binion because all I hear is just news of him just blowing up every week, new career record or new career high. And I'm just like, he's just killing it out there.
Yeah.
So one of my favorite parts is traveling to San Diego and going to Ohio a couple of times. Going to be going to Michigan and the day after Thanksgiving, that's going to be cold. But like Buffalo and stuff is, I mean, especially coming from a 3A school, a small, super small school, town of 2,000, all my buddies are like, they all just laughed because they have graduation classes are half, like a fourth of the size of my town, right. Our town. But yeah. I mean, it's just a great feeling because there's not too many opportunities for a small town football player. And so I've just really embraced the moment. And yeah. I mean, in football, it's a game that you go out there and one play, the whole your whole entire career could be over. Yeah. So you just got to, I just love it. Yeah. I mean, but there's a bunch, just the atmosphere, traveling, especially playing at Nebraska, beating Nebraska out in the 90-some thousand fans. I mean, what that was, it was like 45 times the size of our town, like all in one stadium. Right. But it's just, you don't get experience that much.
Yeah.
So it's a great feeling.